are the fans who stuck it out this weekend at the Texas Motorplex and the Lucas Oil Drag Racing Series, being treated to some great finals as we move on now to comp, where Bruno Massel and Clark Smiley come at you.
And Bruno, the reigning Lucas Oil champion, and Clark Smiley looking to pick up his first national event win. And to do it, he's going to have to beat one of the real high-tech cars. That's a screaming 135 cubic inch turbocharged car that runs well down in the 7 seconds, almost 200 miles an hour. The big high-tech car against the C. Aldered small block GM-powered Pontiac. Red light start there for Clark, and Bruno's going to sail on down and get the freebie. He just going to take an easy Sunday stroll here in the sun at the Texas Motorplex. Bruno Massel, the reigning world champ, dad looking on in the starting line, happy because kid got the job done here at the Plex.
Unfortunately, red by 12th foul. He certainly was going after Bruno there. It's